Welcome back, guys, to the Oxygen Not Included Thermal Upgrade. Oh yeah, has there ever been a more eagerly anticipated content update than this one for this game? My God, we love this game, don't we? Right, quickly. New ice biome, which is just staggeringly awesome. New stuff like space heaters, liquid tepidizer. I love that. That's a heating element. And textile factory, which I haven't seen the textile factory. They didn't show that in the live stream, I don't think. And new plants, including the giant ice carrot. We'll see that. And there's loads of stuff about temperature sensitivity and stuff can overheat and stuff can overload and all kinds of stuff. Anyway, enough of that. Let's choose some new duplicants and start playing, shall we? I don't think I've ever been this excited about a new content upgrade. Right, let me have a little play around and get a bunch of duplicants. Okay, so this is what we're going with. We've got Sky, who is going to be focused on science and also art. So he's going to be doing all of our decorating and stuff. But mostly he's going to spend his time standing around, doing nothing, pretending to like do stuff. So yeah, kind of, pretty much what happens in reality. And then we've got Zack Vader. He's going to be digging in strength so he can carry stuff, and he's a good digger. And we've got Nanny G, who is going to be doing what she does best, and that is cleaning up. She can carry a lot, and she's got fast movement. So that's what we're going with. And I had to go with this, because people often expect a duplicate named Sky to be tough, but they're all pretty huge wimps. So true. And this one, Nanny G's, are ethereal beings composed of songs and stardust. Ah, isn't that sweet? Right, the colony, we're going to call it Baby. It's cold outside, or hot, because it's all about temperature. See what I did there? Right, let's do it. Okay, in the interest of speed, I've had a quick look around and I've set all the jobs up. I only want Sky doing the artwork and the research. Everybody can build, deliver and dig. And that's about it. In fact, we only want Zack doing the power. We only want Nanny doing the power, I think, because she's the sprinter. I've no idea what this liquid called fan thing is. There's definitely an error there. But hey, it's alpha. Pause. How are we going to get the base set up? I've got to say, the setup, the start is not good, but we'll kind of work with it. So the first thing we need to do is dig out some stuff so that we can build. So let's get that dug out, and we'll get that dug out. Go. Go. I think we can afford to speed this up a little bit. Oh, look, temperature. There is a... Whoa, we've got a hatch. We've got a hatch. And I think is he being aggressive? Yes, apparently he's being aggressive. Okay, so, all right, we've got to kill the hatch. Attack, priority 9, kill it, go. Kill, harvest the hatch. Destroy, maim. Right, good. Right, now what I'm going to do, now that we can actually build something, I'm going to pop a tile in there, because I'm going to try and get the base to be symmetrical. So what I want is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right, then we're going to have a ladder going up. Let's go up to there. Yeah. So go, get on with that. Right, then we're going to have tiles across there. So we need to dig out 1, 2, 3, 4. So we need to dig out across there. So we're going to want a floor across there. You know what I'd really like to do? Is to block these hatches over here. So I tell you what, we'll have a quick prioritise and see if we can do that. Right, priority 9, get up to there. In fact, get up to there. We want to build those three tiles there, and we want to dig out that. Quick, while the hatch is over there. Go to sleep, Mr. Hatch. Don't come back over here. Yeah. Oh, you know what? We can move those tiles a bit further over. let's cancel those two. And so we're going to want... So we're actually going to want a few more tiles, though. That's the only thing. So if we put tiles like across... Oh, I can't do it there. Okay, so we'll do it there for now. I mean, I could build it there, couldn't I? Yeah, all right, let's do it. Let's try and build it there. I want to push these hatches like over here and trap them. That would be kind of good. Alright, so let's cancel those two and prioritize those three. And these will just be normal. Right, go. Quick. Before the hatch wakes up. Why are you working on that? Do this. Slackers. More temperature warnings. But no stress yet, so that's good. Alrighty, so we're going to have the bedrooms in here. I'd like to have the toilet, like, up here would be kind of good. Now, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we'd have a tile there. So that's the right... That's the right level for... Ah, let's do it then. Let's do it. So we want to dig out... We'll do this priority 6. So let's dig out that. And we'll have the toilet up here. Go. Which means I also, if I want them to do that, I need to prioritise that's priority 6. And toilet is pretty much first priority. We don't have a toilet. We don't want any accidents because we've got water all over the place. We want to keep that clean. So let's see. Unrefrigerated food. Yeah, well, there's nothing we can do about that at the moment. Basic controls, WASD, zoom, tab for your speed. Yeah, we know all that stuff. And colony management, dig, build. Yeah, I think we know that. Right, we've got a bit of copper ore. That's nice. Right, plumbing. Let's get an outhouse put in there. And this is going to be priority 6. Do I want it there? Yeah, I do. Yes, I do. That's exactly where I want it. And we'll put some tiles in to make it nice up here as well. Let's put some tiles across there like that. We can dig out. How do I want to do this? I don't really want to break into there at the moment. And I don't kind of really want to break into there. So we'll just dig those out for now. We can dig that out. Because that does... Oh, no. Cancel digging that up. Cool. I probably will end up... Well, I mean, I definitely will end up digging into here at some point, but I might be digging up here sooner rather than later. But I want to go down. So, you know what? Let's do it. Let's get them headed down here. Now, there is a nice big patch of algae over here. So we're not going to be short of algae early in the game, which is kind of a good thing. But this water situation is a pain. Actually, I don't want... hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So I actually want another ladder going up there. So actually, that should be cancelled. That should be deconstructed. And we'll have another ladder. Which is going to go from there. All the way. Well, it's at least going to go down to here. So we'll cancel that. Alrighty. And now two of them can be working on the ladder. Well, now they can all be working on the ladders. I think two people can work on a ladder at the same time. We got the outhouse. That's done. We need some beds so that they can sleep. So let's get furniture. Cots. We want... now how am I going to do this? Let's just have a look at the decor. Because the ladders... kind of adversely affect the decor, but it only goes across one. Oh no, it goes across two, three. No, that's the tiles. Yeah, the ladder only goes across to there, so we can put the beds like one in. So that means that we can have 1, 2, 3, 4 beds. So 1, 2, 3 for now is all we need. But we'll be getting a new duplicate soon. That's if he's one that we want, of course. The other thing we need to do is tidy up. Now, where are we going to dump all our stuff? That's a very good point. Don't look at Nanny G when she's on the toilet. That's not nice. Stop it. Behave, guys. We're going to have a nice series. We're going to have a nice, clean series with none of that going on. Oh, Zach's up there. Oh, don't want to look at Zach doing his business. Right, so that's all cool. Is there anything else that we really need? I mean, it really isn't anything that we desperately need this early. So I'd love to kind of get down here and do some exploring. Maybe, I don't know. First, getting the water down here is kind of a priority. And like I say, they've supposedly fixed mass conservation with water flowing downhill. And I kind of want to test that out. We have got like 24,000 litres of water. So I guess we'll see if that stays the same way. Oh, no. Huh. We've now got 58,000. 64,000. So apparently we're gaining water at the moment. Don't ask me how that's happening. I guess it's like, you know, just having access to it. So we want to dig across here, don't we? You know, like that at the very least, so that all of this could flow down into here. But really, I want them to go down this side first and dig this out and then release this down here. Although, I don't know whether it really matters that much. Yeah, I suppose it kind of does. Yeah, it kind of does. So let's get... well, actually, even before that, and that is a higher priority, what I'm going to do is, rather than increase the priority, I'm going to decrease the priority on that side so that they work on that side. Now, where am I going to put in my research station? That's a very good point. That's a very good point. Answer? No, I have no freaking idea, really. Yeah, let's put in, let's see, I want a station, research station. If we put a research station, kind of, I'll probably put my running wheel right there. So if I'm going to do that, cables is going to be the issue. I suppose I could move it like down here, but that means getting rid of the water again. So, see, they get caught. Let me show you the new thermal overlay. And basically, blue areas, if they move into a blue area, they'll lose body heat and get cold. If they move into a red area, then they'll get warm. Their bodies will retain heat. And then if it's grey, then it's neutral. So we do want to like get the water sorted out and then keep them out of the water as much as possible. So I guess we want to do some digging over here. We want to get rid of that for a start. And then we can dig this out. And then we'll release all the water down here and then we'll deal with it. Okay, so we can tell them to dig all of that out. And we are going to want to get all of this nice algae. I can tell them... No, I can't tell them to do that. I can tell them to dig that. And then I can get them to dig further along the bottom. But let's get that done first, if we possibly can. Oh, man, so much to do. So much to do. That water's down there. That's cool. Okay, that's filled that up. Alrighty. Now, the other thing I want to do is, rather than doing a flat base like I did before, which was kind of a bit boring, I thought we'd do a bit of a stepped base. So this next tile will be one down, so it'll be there. And that'll extend across and then maybe go down. I don't know. I mean, we'll see. We'll see. So this one would definitely be there. And, like, how big these things are going to be, I've no idea. I've no idea. So this is going to be... So let's, what have I done? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I've done 6 on this. I've done 6 on this side. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 on that side. Although I've got to be careful with the hatches, haven't I? Yes, I have. So, and the same thing. So this is going to be down there, isn't it? So let's pop that in and pop that in. And I can't do that yet until I've dug this out. So let's do a bit of digging. Let's dig that out now. There we go. Right, how many visits have we got left on the outhouse? 11 visits remaining. So we need to get some research going pretty quickly. Okay, so pause. We want some power, first of all. Power is going to be the hamster wheel, which we'll put there. Battery. We'll put the battery just next to it. Like, what the hell? And, well, I suppose I could put it over there. Shall I put it over there? Yeah, I'll put it over there. So, hang on, go away. Cancel that. We'll put the battery over there. Yeah. So we'll put the battery there. We'll dig out. Let's just dig out what we need for now. So we'll dig out those. Then we can put the battery there. Now, where are we going to put the research station? So I'd kind of like to put it maybe over here. That'd be kind of a nice place for the research station. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. So I'm going to actually prioritise getting... Although, now the water's down sufficiently. No, it's not. We're going to have to prioritize digging out, like, those two. Right, so let's get that done. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, I get to work on that. Nanny's doing some digging. Oh, Sky's going to do a bit of digging as well. Good lad. Right, and then we'll get a couple of tiles put in here. Oh, she's cold because she's in the water. Don't get cold, Nanny. Let's get like three tiles across there. And then we want a research station, which we'll put there. Boom. And then what do we want? When that gets built, and I wish we'd really, well, they're building it already, but I was going to set it as priority six. We do need some cabling. Let's do a little bit of cabling quickly. So we want this cable to go across here. This is going to be kind of untidy, but that's what happens when you have these silly ideas about how to design your base. So this is going to go down the ladder and into there, and then up into there. Okay, go. Alrighty, we'd have 16,000 calories. Anything we can harvest around the place? Milled. Atmospheric pressure too low. We need to break into there. So let's have them dig into there. And then these will start growing, which will be very good. We need to dig across here as well. I think, like, maybe 10 is a good length. Oh, that sounded so wrong. Let's get... So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right, then we'd have a ladder, and then we'd have that going down there. But for now, just so that we can get to that, let's dig that out. Right, we've got the research station up and running. We've got power. Oh, my Lord. Open research. First thing we're going to do, farming, so we've got composting. That's what we really want. And we'll probably put an algae terrarium somewhere. That sounds like a reasonable plan. While we've still got some water. So, novice research, do continuously. Fabricate continuously. Now, Sky, if I set this to priority 6, Sky should be permanently researching now, which would be a very good thing. And of course, that water, instead of going down here, has stuck. Oh, now it's going to run down here. Hooray. My God, we've got 180,000 litres of water. God, I don't think I've ever had that much. Huge amounts of water. Right, so we're digging that out over there. Apparently we can't dig this out for some reason. Apparently that's unreachable. It's because of this water. It is because of that water. So we're going to have to dig some of this out. So let's do... Oh, now you can get to it. Oh, well, that's all right then. And the more that they dig out down here, the more this is going to come down. So let's do some more digging down here. So let's dig that out. If you can dig another row, that would be great. Yeah, you can dig another couple on either side of there, which would help. Like right now, it all helps. And what can we do over here? Can we dig? I wonder if they could dig there. Nah, unreachable. Kiss of this. Okay, well, the more we dig out down here, the better. Oh, we can get another duplicant. Let's have a look. See if there's anybody any good. You're uncultured, which is good, because the decor expectation is lowered. And you've got diver's lung, which is good. And you learn fast, which is not bad. So, yeah, you're favourite at the moment. I like you, though. Digging, strength, construction. Oh, it's going to be May, isn't it? It's going to be May. You're a scaredy cat, but I don't mind that. Yeah, it's going to be May. May, you are in. And who's this going to be? I don't know. Yeah, but let's get you in. So, I almost clicked on reject all. Right, mate, you're in. You got nowhere to sleep. Yeah, you just sleep on the floor there, you'll be fine. So, base, let's get another bed. And what do I want? Furniture. And a cot. Let's put a cot in there. I need to get some storage going. That would be a very, very good idea. Where would we put some storage? How about if we get some storage going, like... how about, like, there and there? Yeah, so we need to dig out that bit. And we need to dig out that bit. And then we'll start sweeping up and making the place look nice. Right, we can't put in any... I was going to say we can't put in any decor, but actually, we do have flower vases. So... and we do have some of these that we could dig up, these bristle briars. There's one there, there's one there. So we could get a couple of those going. Should be quite a nice idea. So we want all except... well, actually, it's not all except organic. We don't want polluted dirt. And we don't want slime when we come across it. But other than that, everything can go in there. And the same with this one. We can set it to all. And everything except polluted dirt. Cool. And they'll start putting stuff away. Right. At this point, the person that I want doing that is Nanny G. May is doing research. I don't want May doing research. So let's go to jobs. May, I don't want you to cook. Don't you to do art. I suppose you could do composting. I don't want you doing research, that's for damn sure. Don't want you doing power. Repairs, I suppose anybody can do repairs. Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. Sweep, no. Well, no, maybe I'll let you sweep. It'll build up your athletics. Okay, go. Alrighty, that needs to be dug out, doesn't it? That's sand. And sand is good. We like sand. Right, that needs to be deconstructed because it's in the wrong place. Where are the hatches? Oh, the two hatches are there. I'd love them to end up like over here and then we could wall them in there. Hydrogen. We've got a whole load of freaking chlorine, which isn't great. Oh, here we go. Here's some slime down here. Oh, what's that? Oh, a thimble reed. Oh, I haven't seen a thimble reed before. And here is the frozen biome. Oh, and it extends all up here. But there's no... where's all the cool stuff? There's no giant ice carrots. There's no... Oh, God, that was quick. Research complete already? Okay, sweet. What should we do? What should we research next? God, I tell you what, this game's a lot easier than, like, the second time around when you kind of sort of know what you're doing. Should we get some interior decor going? Because it's pretty quick to get this stuff done, this low-end stuff. Power regulation for a battery would be kind of nice. Heavy watt wire. This is another thing that's new in here. You can get overloads on your wiring, so you have to kind of think a lot more about how you lay stuff out. So, yeah, work on the interior decor. Okay, we want to get more done here, but they're saying this is unreachable, which really doesn't help me a lot. Okay, so... what have we got now? Oh, we've got the deoxidizer. Hooray! Awesome. But the thing is, I want to create a carbon dioxide sink down here. That would be, like, really good if we could do that. We've got virtually all of that water. We've got virtually all of that water. Can't quite get to that. All right, let's try and sort some of this stuff out. So we want to go across there. We want to dig out. Well, I might as well dig out all of that. Well, let's dig it. Let's dig out all of that. What the hell? Why mess around? And then, like, if you're standing there, can you get to that? You should be able to get to that. I've got a sneaking suspicion somebody's going to strand themselves there. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. On the basis that that's probably going to happen, let's extend this as well. So what do we want? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we want to go that far. Okay, well, let's just extend that out to there for now. Go. Okay, so should we, like, mark our floors out? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4. That would be the next one. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That would be the next floor. Assuming we're going to have a next floor, which I kind of assume we are. We'd want to go across there. and across there. I'm probably going to have bedrooms. We've got the extra cot. We're running on medium speed at the moment. There's plenty for them to do. Can you go and get some of this? No, apparently you can't. How do we make a little bit more space down here? Yeah. What I was looking for was, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it would be tiles across there. All right. So that's where we're gonna do it then. So we're gonna have tiles going across. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We want to go across 10. So I want to dig out this area. I'm just gonna go across like too high for now, because I want to get across into this area and see what's down here. Because we want to see the new cool stuff. Frozen biome. Okay, they're getting on with this. That's good. Now, what I suppose the sensible thing to do, if I cancel like every other one, like that, then I should be able to dig out these. And if I can dig out, I don't know, if I can dig out a bit more of this or a bit more of this or something, let a bit more water down here, maybe they can get to these. So we could dig out those. We're going to want the same thing again with these tiles, but they're going to be here, aren't they? Yeah. So we'd want them like that kind of thing. Let's see if we can't dig that out. Alrighty. Oh, look at them all tucked up in their beds. May dreaming of food. Do you think May's going to be trouble? Because if May's going to be trouble, then that should be bickety-bam. Like, straight away. Now, have we got any... we got any seeds? Oh my god, we've got 7 seeds already. What have we got? We've got 5 mealwood seeds. Oh, we should get those growing. Now, the thing is, where? Where do we get them growing? That's the question. I'm thinking that maybe up here wouldn't necessarily be the worst idea. And I'm thinking that this is kind of going to be the base, this bit. And then I would have loved to create like a separate kind of greenhouse area, which is sealed off or something. So I don't know, that might end up being up here or something. I don't know. Or maybe like over here, have a greenhouse area. Maybe over here. Just got to be careful of the frozen biome. So, I'm going to do it over here, I think. Yeah, I'm going to do it over here. I'm going to deconstruct that tile just to let this water run down. If it will. Probably won't run down anymore. Okay, they're getting this done. You're going to dig this stuff. Oh, I've got to ask them to dig these, haven't I? Yeah, dig that, dig that, dig that, dig that. And then you can dig down into here. Excellent. Yeah, they should be able to reach. Can they reach? Yes, they can. I thought they could. Oh, careful. Careful, Sky. Almost fell down then. He's a bit of a bonehead. What do you expect? They can get down to this now. We've dropped the water level down enough that they can get to this. Great. Awesome source. So let's ask them to dig all that out. In fact, I could be really clever here. Really clever. Yeah, I've heard that before. If I tell them to dig that lot out and tell them not to dig that one. Cancel. If I tell them not to dig that one, you know what? Don't dig that one either. Then they should be able to get these 4 dug out. Yeah, that should work. Oh, we've got a hatch. Go to sleep there. Oh, no, not over here. Oh, he's eating stuff. But he's going to poop out coal. Which is kind of no bad thing, really. Oh, and the hatch has fallen down. I wonder if the hatch is going to drown. Yeah, the hatch is drowning. Oh, poor hatch. Should we save the hatch? Or try and save... I don't know if we could even save the hatch. But we'll give it a try. Let's... I don't know. Maybe if we dig across here. Maybe. We could save him. So we want this like priority 9, don't we? If we dig across there, can we save him? I don't know. I don't think there's any chance of saving him over there. Yeah, I don't even know. Can you get to here? Can you dig this? Oh, poor Hatch. Hatch is toast. It's a shame. But we've got all the water down here, so that's kind of a good start. We've still got two hatches over here. We've killed two hatches. You've got these buried objects. See at the bottom there, it says buried object. That's where these this can be all kinds of stuff in here, but that's where these hatches have been coming from. So once they've got these ladders done, they should be able to get to all of this. Yeah, there we go. So now we can get this down to a reasonable level, which means that, oh, now if I tell them not to dig that one first, then they'll be able to get that one. There we go. We can create a nice CO2 trap down here, which would be kind of cool. All right, cool. We've got a little bit of stress building up though. It's spending all the time in the cold water that's done that, is my guess. Let's have, do I want to fill these tiles in now? Good question. They're all idle at the moment, so I suppose. Do I want to fill these tiles in? What have we exposed over here? Still nothing cool over here. No steam geysers. No giant ice carrots. Nothing cool at all. There is this blooming thistle. What the hell is that? Has got to be for this whole clothing thing. The research has been done. That was probably done ages ago, but I wanted them digging. So, what should we get them researching next? What do you think? It kind of doesn't really matter too much, I suppose. Be nice to go for sanitization. Yeah, pressure, temperature modulation's probably important. Fine dining would be kind of nice. I suppose like gas permeable tiles or something. Which is in gas piping. Let's do that one. Well, then we've got the gas permeable tiles. So go. You research that. We want the rest of the guys digging stuff out, don't we? And kind of start to make the base look decent. They've filled that one up. They haven't filled that one up. Now, have I got set to... I should just get Nanny G doing the delivering and sweeping now, because she's awesome at it. So let's do that. Let's set these to priority 6, so that the stuff gets swept. We're probably going to need a couple more of these, so let's put another one of those in there and another one of those in there and get those built. Alrighty, how's our oxygen? Our oxygen is very, very low. Okay, so we need to do something about that then. How's our carbon dioxide down here? Loads of the stuff. Do we start burning some algae? I'm thinking we kind of need to. Okay, well let's get that dug out. Let's get a terrarium. Now, where the hell are terrariums? Oxygen. Let's get, what do you think, a couple of algae terrariums? Like, maybe one there and maybe one there. Yeah. So if we put an algae terrarium there and get a tile put in... get a tile put in there. Oh, I'm going to dig those out. Tile in there. Thank you. Right, I'm going to prioritise this. I want them to do that. Get that built. Go. ASAP. Get that done. Right. Oxygen and algae terrarium. Boom, get that in. So that's going to get rid of the CO2, start producing some oxygen, which would be rather nice. So let's have a look at our reports. We have been very negative on oxygen for the last few days. We were at around the 140 level, minus 140. Yeah, kind of ish. And then minus 200. I guess that was when we added our fourth duplicant. That needs to be set to all except... Come on. All except polluted dirt. That one needs to be set to all except... Oh, come on. All except... Come on. Polluted dirt. There we go. And you need to be set to a 6. And you need to be set to a 6. That'll keep Nanny busy. And the rest of them... Sky's doing the research. And the rest of them can be getting on with this. Right, so we've got an algae terrarium. It's waiting for algae. And it's waiting for water. May's getting that built. Now, these, I think, we're going to have to prioritise to a 6 because it's kind of important that they run. Because that's our oxygen supply and we're running out of it rapidly. So there we go. Nanny's got the algae going. Going to pump in some water. It's only Nanny that can do it, though, because I've told everybody else that they can't do that stuff. Nanny's gasping for air, but this has started to produce a little bit of oxygen. Hooray! But two terrariums aren't going to produce like that much oxygen. So we've dug that out. We need to dig this out. And let's dig that out. And we want to dig that out. Now, unfortunately, we're not going to be able to reach that level, are we? Oh, man, I should have done the same thing with like every other one, shouldn't I? Yeah. All right. Deconstruct that one. Deconstruct that one, cancel that one, cancel that one. And then we should be able to dig out all of this stuff under 1, 2, 3. Oh no, I can't dig that. Oh, you lunatic. For some reason I counted 5. That, I mean, I even measured this, so what the hell am I thinking? Idiot. Yeah, dig all of that and put those tiles back in. So yeah, go. Go really, really fast and then stop. And then suddenly go really, really fast again. We need to get some food going. I was going to do the food over here, wasn't I? That was my plan. Let's let them carry on with that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pause. Who made a mess? Oh, no. No, you've polluted my blooming water source. It doesn't matter. And at least you did it while you were on a ladder. So that's the only place it went. It didn't go over the floor, so nobody's going to be stepping in it. But, like, what the hell did that happen? There's 15 visits remaining in there. So seriously, like, what the hell happened there? Okay, never mind. Let's let that go. Let's go to refinement. We need to get a compost going. Let's get a compost going. I don't know, should we, like, do it over there, maybe? Kind of out of the way. It's not on the right level though. It should be like down one, shouldn't it? So do I dig it out and put it at the right level now? Yeah, go on then. Alright, so let's dig this out for me, guys. Oh, they're racing up because they got nothing else to do. So you've dug those out. Right, put a compost heap in. Let's see. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Well, let's put it there then. Okay, so put the compost heap there. You guys need more work. Well, I can come up with more work for you. That's not a problem. Let's get... Now, the ladder... Okay, so I counted 8, didn't I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, so we want 9, 10. Right, then there's going to be a ladder there. So we need to dig that out. And then we're going to want a ladder that goes down at least to... Well, at least to there. So let's cancel that. So we want to go down at least to there, which will get us a little bit more view of this, maybe, which would be nice. So we want to dig that out, and then I'm going to put... Where am I going to put my plants? Am I going to put my plants over here? That's kind of what I was thinking. Let's put the plants over here. Yeah, so let's have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then dig out... dig that out and dig that out. Go. Right, how negative are we now? We're still pretty darn negative, but we're a little bit better. So I think we need to start burning up some algae. So let's get, where are we? Oxygen. Let's get an algae deoxidizer going. Fairly rapidly. Now, where are we going to put this damn thing? And I think we're going to put it kind of there. Yep, I think that's where it's going. So now we need to power it. So we want an electrical cable, which is going to come down here and then into there. Okay. Now, have we got gas permeable tiles yet? No, that's what we're researching, isn't it? Oh, no power. Why have we got no power? You know what? Let's crank that up to a 6. Make sure that gets done. Now, we could get another duplicate, but I think that's probably a bad idea until we've got enough oxygen. Because the last thing we need is more mouths breathing in here. Keep going, guys. Keep going. Oh, look at this nasty stuff sitting in my nice, beautiful puddle of water. Yeah, let's get those dug out, and then we can put the stuff along there. So, a couple of terrariums, and one of those should provide ample, I would have thought. Yeah, I think once we get that running, we should be all right. Let's hope so. I should probably do a sweep to get some of this stuff put away. We've got plenty of room. But that's what Nanny's doing. Nanny's sweeping anyway. Nanny does that a lot in real life. She's always sweeping. She's always cleaning, Nanny. Let's get that. In fact, we can just dig that row out, can't we? Yeah, let's just get that row dug out. We want to extend across there. We want to extend across here. So I suppose we could dig that out at least. There's some oxygen in there, which we could use right now. I'm just wondering, just to help the oxygen, I'm just wondering if I take these out. No power. Why is there no power? Why is nobody work? Oh, there we go. Thank you. Now, oh, you know why? You know why she's not doing that? You know what? This needs to be a higher priority than these. So I tell you what, let's knock these down to a 5 now. She's picked up a lot of the stuff, so let's drop those down to a 5. So it's just going to be oxygen, which is these two, and this thing, which apparently you can't prioritise. Yeah, so it's just going to be those and the power right now, and the research, which are kind of a priority 6. Alrighty, how are we doing for oxygen now? And, oh, we're now in the net. Hooray. So we're producing more oxygen than we need. In which case, we can get a new duplicant. Let's have a look. Anybody, any good? You're not bad. You're not bad at running machines. Good athletics. I don't like narcoleptics, though. Because if they fall asleep in the wrong place, they can get into so much trouble. Scaredy cats, I don't mind. Plus for learning, you got some. You're fast moving around. Creativity, none of them are like really staggering. Probably Mimar is the best of the bunch. Yeah, I think we'll go with Mimar. So, Mimar, you're in. Print. Now, we're going to need another bed. So, let's get another bed going. So, we want furniture, cot. We'll plop a cot up there. Right, now we can get some decor going, can't we? Yeah, let's get some decor going. So let's have... Now, people have asked me to do lighting. So we could do something like... where are furniture? Ceiling lamp. So we could do like a ceiling lamp like there and there, and then have blank canvases. So I was going to have blank canvas there and there, but I mean, we could potentially have a sculpting block like there and have a light there. That's kind of an interesting idea, actually. So if we were have to, like sculpting block, cancel out those two lights. Now, how far would the lights extend then? Let's have a look. So furniture, and if we had a light there, see, it doesn't extend that far, but it does extend down the ladder, which is actually a good thing. So I don't know. I gotta say, I'm kind of tempted to do that. It's either that or move these in and have that there and move that cot over. Maybe that's a better idea. See, if I had the lights there and then put the sculpting blocks there and then move the beds across and then I could have picture. Let's have a look. Decor. Yeah, so you could have picture. Could have picture there. All right, well, let's do it then. So, all right. Now, the only thing is, I don't know what time it is. Deconstruct, and we wanna cancel that. Go, come and do these. Yeah, get rid of that. I'll have to put the beds in like first before we do anything else. So we're gonna have bed there. Then we want decor, sculpting block there, and a couple of blank canvases there and there. Now that is packed in, isn't it? You know what? I mean, I didn't pre-plan this before the episode, but I got to say that does kind of work, doesn't it? Now the only thing is, can I actually cable that? I've got a sneaking suspicion. Can I? I don't know. I'll have to see. I think I can. Right. So we would want a cable running up here. Like that, and then into there, and then into there, like that. We got the beds done. That's the important thing. We got five people though, so that actually is a higher priority. So get. That's in the wrong place though, isn't it? Aha! So, my God, I got something right. That bed needs to be there. Should I get the next one put in as well? Yeah, I suppose so. So that. Let's make that priority 6 because we need that fifth bed. So hopefully somebody will get onto that ASAP. Research is complete. So we've got gas piping. So we've got the other tiles. So we can put the other tiles in, the gas permeable tiles, so the oxygen can circulate around the base better. So that's great. That's really good news. We desperately need massage tables, though. Now, where are we going to do the massaging? I'm thinking it's going to be kind of down here. The thing is, we could do the same layout, couldn't we, as this? Man, that layout really works. So we could have, like, 1, 2, 3, 4. Should we go to, like, the 4 massage bed route? I don't think we need them all now, so let's cancel that one. Just have the 2 in the middle. Should we give them a bit of nice decor? I think we probably should. So let's get some nice decor up there. We'll do a bit of a priority sweep to get these areas clear. Right, go. So how's the oxygen? The oxygen is good. It's going to start to filter up. That tile needs to be got rid of. So deconstruct. That tile needs to be got rid of. Deconstruct. And that one. To let this oxygen actually flow up here. That one needs to go. That one needs to go. And that one. And that one. And that one. And even that one. And we need to dig those two out. Cha-ching. Right, go. Just make sure you've got the gas permeable tiles. Yes, we have. Cool. Right, so first, the first priority is going to be to get these gas permeable tiles in. There and there. Go. Come on. These are priority 6. Get them done, boys. Before these beds melt down. Cha-ching and cha-ching. Good. Right, then the other stuff can get done kind of whenever. It's not like so desperately important. And there and there. That needs to be deconstructed. And that one. And that one. And that one. And then we need to dig out that row. Alrighty, well, I've got to say, that is, like, if we can get this bit done, that is not going to be a bad start to a base. Where are we? The stress levels aren't going up at the moment. We will be able to get them on the massage bed soon, if we absolutely need to. We do need to start growing the food, so I need to get the food going over here, and that actually needs to happen as a priority. So we should prioritise getting this dug out. Oh man, so many things to get done. So many things to get done. Have we got any food that we can grab? Oh, hang on a second. Millwood, ha 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 ha. Harvest. Let's make that priority 6. And that one as well. Harvest, priority 6. Cha-ching. Excellent. No research tasks selected. So let's get the next bit of research going. Let's get, what, liquid piping? Power regulation? Kinda really doesn't matter too much. I suppose the sanitation sciences would be a useful thing. So let's get liquid piping on the go. How we doing? So how we doing? Now, Mima, you're decorating and I don't want you decorating. Let's get that stopped straight away. Oh, no. Stop. Bad. Bad. Bad Mima. Bad Mima. Don't cook. Don't do research. I have no idea what that is. Power. Yes, you can do power. Everybody can repair. No, don't mop. Don't harvest. Don't build because you're rubbish. Should I let her build? She'll skill up. Yeah, let's let everybody build and everybody dig. We'll just have those two delivering for now and sweeping. All right, that looks good. That looks good. Right, decor. So the decor up here is going to be freaking excellent when this gets done. Now, is that, that is Scott. That's May. Oh, she's building it. That's fine. Now, Sky isn't going to actually decorate these. Because he's too busy researching, and he's the only one that can decorate. So, I don't know. Maybe let's up the priority on that. The research can probably wait like a little bit while we get a couple of paintings done, just to improve the decor up here. And I don't know, maybe the statue. What do you think? Get those done. Now, stress is not going up any higher at the moment. But that's because I'm not sending them to horrible places. In fact, the stress is coming down. Oh, my Lord, the stress is coming down without the use of massage beds. Hooray. And Sky is banging these out pretty quickly. Come on, Sky, get this one done. Let's have another masterpiece. Hooray. Yeah, look. Oh, and now he's away with the chisel. He's exhausting himself. I'm not surprised. Alrighty. So now they're going off to areas where they might build up a little bit of stress. How are we doing? We've got 12,000. Yeah, this is the bit we need to do next, and so I can start planting up. So, dig. Priority 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so let's get that dug out as quickly as we can. Sky's back to the research now he's done those. I suppose down here, we should get him to do these two pictures as well. It doesn't take that long. Get those pictures done so that people can de-stress even more while they're on the massage beds, which would be a very good thing. And let's get some food planted up. So, plant a box. By the way, they have changed the millwood. Is that what they call millwood? Yeah, millwood. They've changed the millwood plant so that that does not improve decor anymore. So you don't want to plant them like in these kind of places. So, I think what we'll do... Let's see. This is 10 wide, isn't it? We'll leave a gap on the end and we'll plant like... In fact, we'll just leave a gap on the end. Yeah, that's fine. We'll just leave a gap on the end. So we're going to plant... How many seeds have I got? Millwood seeds. 19? My God, 19 millwood seeds. That's pretty impressive. Boom, boom, boom. Let's have 8. There you go. If I'm not cooking them, we need like 2.5 per person. So actually, we need to get started on kind of the next row. So let's dig priority 6. That's, yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's dig that out. Might as well dig that out while we're about it. Let's get tile put in across there. And then we want tile across there. How's the stress? Stress is fine. Going up a little bit. We should dig those two out, because that's sand. Cool. We've got some muck root that could be put away. Should I set that to a 6? Yeah, I suppose so. The thing is, I mean, It's unrefrigerated, so it's not going to make a whole hell of a lot of difference. All right, so let's pause while I just set these up. So we want Millwood seed, and this one, surprisingly enough, is going to be a Millwood seed, and so is this one. And in this one, we'll put in a Millwood seed, and then we want a Millwood seed in this one, and this one. But in the last one, we're going to put a Millwood seed. Sorry, I was just trying to make it interesting. I had to do it, so... all right, so we've got our algae terrariums. Let's have a look at our reports. We're positive, I think, over the last couple of days. Yep, up 100 kilograms. Yeah, so we've been moved into the positive on the oxygen side. So let's have a look at our oxygen. Yes, our oxygen is starting to filter up through the base. Good news, good times. It's taking time to get up here, but we kind of, that's to be expected. Power grid, not really much to see. The temperature overlay is all looking very, very nice. They're all very, very comfortable, I think. Yep, it's all temperature neutral, except these little bits of water, which I think we should probably mop up now. I don't know. They might grab this water and use them in the algae terrariums. And it'd be really nice if they did. So I might just wait and see if they grab that water. Like, nobody's like horrifically stressed out at the moment. What else? Lighting. We've actually got some lighting. Unbelievable and yet true. We can start putting in lighting around the rest of the place as well, which would be very nice. We just need to be careful about our power usage. That's the only thing. But I think like right now we're actually wasting power. Yeah, we're wasting loads of power. So, yeah, lighting is definitely something we can do. And gas plumbing, we haven't got any. Decor is freaking awesome up here. We need to improve it down here. We'll get some more paintings, more statues, all that kind of stuff. We'll get more lighting going. Yeah, everything not looking too bad so far. We will leave it there for the first episode. I'm sorry that I didn't get to show... Oh, yes, I was going to say, I'm sorry I didn't get to show you a giant ice carrot, which is actually called a wheezewort. But we're going to call them giant ice carrots or giant snow carrots. But giant carrots is basically the whole thing. So, yeah, we've got this new type of vegetable. We haven't found yet a thermal vent, a geyser, which is spewing out hot water. But we'll keep looking. Maybe in the next episode. But I've got to say, like, pretty awesome start so far. Oh, we've got a nice millwood over there that we can harvest, which will keep us going on food. Food's looking good. We've already planted up some more food. We're going to get another row of food planted up. Everything's looking awesome. You know what? We'll leave it there. Come back for the next episode. Hope you enjoyed this one. Are you looking forward to this series? Because I freaking am. Peace out.